I will cook baccalà alla Livornese that we do in Livorno. We cook in Livorno since more than 500 years. You have two kinds of baccalà. You have the dry one and the fresh one. I'm coming from Livorno, born in Livorno, my family born in Livorno, Jewish family. During the Inquisition from Spain, the Jewish people, the Jewish population, families, they ran away from Spain to Livorno. Why? Because the Medici family from Firenze, that they own Livorno as a city, they keep the city open, so the Jewish decide to arrive to Livorno and to bring the tradition of the Jewish food from Spain and Portugal to Livorno. And in Livorno they modify some kind of cooking and they create the baccalà alla Livornese, that was the baccalà with the tomato sauce. I arrived in Israel 1 year and a half ago and I noticed that everybody likes the Italian food. The original baccalà alla Livornese, it's first of all, it's fried, and after that you add tomato sauce. The ones that I do for Israel, I don't fry the baccalà. I use some different spices inside that I buy in Tel Aviv, a mix of 6, sometimes 7 kind of different spices. And this is one of my small secrets, the Israeli version.